Jenna Kramer, who filed for divorce from husband Mike Cawson in April, showed off her new breast implants in a topless photo and shared that she's ready to move on. "This next chapter, this next me is free," the One Tree Hill alum captioned the pic posted to her Instagram on Thursday. She's happy. Even by herself. She continued, "I'm ready to be in love with myself, and that includes my body." The country music singer, 37, explained that she's ready to take on the future, whatever that entails. "I have no idea what tomorrow holds. All I know is I was good enough before, and I'm good enough now," she said. Kramer also thanked her fans for helping her get through her breakup with 34-year-old Cawson. "I am grateful to all of you who have helped me find my strength. No one can take it away from me again," she said. Kramer shared that she was getting a breast augmentation in March, saying, "Bottom line, I'm choosing myself, I'm choosing my size, I'm doing what's right for me. I know a woman's body is beautiful no matter what shape or size, but I want this." She filed for divorce from Cawson in April after 6 years of marriage after he allegedly cheated on her. She accused the tight end of adultery, according to court docs. Later that month, Kramer took to social media to share how she was adjusting to life after their split. "Feels weird to be back on here. I just want to say thank you for all of the comments and DMs and the love," Kramer had said on her Instagram story. "I have to start getting used to my new normal, and I guess forgive me for not really knowing how to walk that yet." She also shared that she turned to therapy to manage her mental health. "In order to fully grow, you have to grieve and heal, so I'm trying to just be really mindful of that and not distract myself with this, that and the other," she said, "but I do want to start getting back to having some normalcy, even in my new normal, and that's with you guys." Kramer wants to share custody of their two kids, 5-year-old Jolie Ray and 2-year-old Jace Joseph, according to their divorce filing. Their relationship hasn't been without its ups and downs. They separated in August 2016 after a year of marriage when Kramer discovered Cawson had cheated, though they reconciled and renewed their vows in December 2017. In 2019, they revealed that Cawson was struggling with sex addiction and seeking treatment.